We've redesigned the charts interface to make creating custom dashboards easier and to allow greater flexibility in the data that is presented. Dashboards are now selected down the collapsible left-hand nav. You can also filter through dashboards by name or by annotations. When viewing a dashboard, click Edit to view the new text editor, which lets you customize your dashboards or to create a new one. To create a new one, just click Add New Dashboard. While editing, you can view the editing guide, which gives examples of the syntax that the new dashboards support, and copy that into the editor. You can add an already created VividCortex chart by name, or create a new chart by plotting any metric or combination of metrics that VividCortex supports. To create a pre-made chart, just type chart, and then search for the chart by name. To plot any metric that VividCortex collects, including any custom metrics, type chart, metrics, and then search through the list of metrics by name or use the autocomplete. For charts that have just one metric, such as CPU utilization or context switches, or any custom charts which contain only one metric, you can now break down a chart by host, which is new to VividCortex. Just add the syntax breakdown by hosts. You can annotate the dashboards and create their title. The first line of the dashboard is automatically the title. The second line is automatically the description. And then you can name and annotate each of the individual charts so that you know what they're referring to and share them with your team. See our complete documentation on the new dashboards at docs.vividcortex.com or talk to us by chatting into support.